Antonio's got just one step power dribble and take that right to the rim. And the result of that is Iverson going the other way in transition and picking up a foul.